Started off really well too. Started off really good. I should have played that out, to be honest, actually. Just to practice Ishtaros. Thank you for wasting like 5 seconds. This is good, but because I'm down time, like... This might not work. I need these last two to, like, really behave. Gonna be close. Shoulder barge. No. Not bad. Not bad. The other thing I tested just before I started streaming was using Inazuma to knock down Nishe after the first kill, but every single time I did it, she just walked into the Inazuma, which I don't want. Like, I want the actual, like, Nimpo activation to knock her down. Okay, I'll take that. If this hits her, this will be great. Of course I didn't know. I'll take that. That's what I want. I knew that was gonna happen. Come here. Not ideal, but it can work. Teamwork! Don't kill her. Fireballs. Those fucking fakes, man. Fireballs! You're dead.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, this is... I got no health, though. I got no health. Anishtaros, oh my god, like, you have no idea what a fucking charlatan she can be on this run. Like, getting all my intercepts and, like, not getting hit on Anishtaros, like, that is... That is, like, some... That is some top-tier shit. That's probably not gonna happen. That was a really good niche, though. Even though I cocked up on a couple of intercepts, but... See, if I had the extra health, like, I'd be sitting quite pretty right now. You know what? I'll take that. I will take that. No! I'll take it, though. Can't intercept that. See what I mean? So close. It's so close to 5.1, but I'll take it. 50-89. 50-89. That's it. I'm done.